Gentlemen, look up here and watch Mr. Keith Pickett at work.